The immense power behind a volcanic eruption is now being used to produce electricity. 500 meters below the summit of the Pacaya volcano in Guatemala, pipes carrying superheated steam and water snake across the mountainside to one of two geothermal plants currently operating in the country. This plant harnesses energy from water heated by chambers filled with molten rock deep beneath the ground. Ohmat Technologies, which owns the plant, wants to expand. And even though drilling exploratory wells is costly, Ohmat supervisor Edward Koresh says the company will save in the long run.
If you would have done this in a normal power plant, you would have bought the fuel up front for 30 years of operation. The price would have been tremendous. But here, this is what you have to do. You build the power plant and you drill the wells, which is the fuel, for the 30 years to come. So there is a significant capital investment involved, but it pays out, that's for sure.
Guatemala's energy minister, Romeo Rodriguez, is optimistic that the country's 34 volcanoes can help with his goal to produce 60% of energy from geothermal and hydroelectric power by 2022.
We estimate we have the potential to produce up to 1,000 megawatts to exploit for electrical energy and other uses.
Ohmat spokesperson Yossi Shilon says the geothermal option is an efficient and environmentally responsible alternative to more conventional methods. And unlike hydroelectric dams, it doesn't affect the country's topography.
Apart from extracting geothermal fluid from the producing wells, the fluid is injected back into the ground, hardly affecting the reservoir below ground. There is no further dilution of the geothermal source, such as in the case of oil.
Guatemala is one of several Central American nations harnessing the energy that churns below ground, turning a potentially destructive power into a limitless resource for clean, reliable energy. Tara Cleary, Reuters.